attraction is ready. It looks set down at the 1600 meter. And away they go. They broke off in a decent line. Divine Advocate was very speedy out of those gates, goes up to lead the party. From back in second position, Canadian Champion takes down on the rails. Then came in behind that Double Gold, who loops into second position. In behind Double Gold then was on the far side of Runner's Business Jet. Dropping in behind that, the white cap of Hilla the Hun and Coastal Attraction was the tail marker as they make their way now past the 1100 meter mark. Divine Advocate is the leader, leads by 2 lengths. In second position is Double Gold. Business Jet is held together in third. Then came Canadian Champion. Further back then to Coastal Attraction, who's improved into fifth position. In behind that, the white cap of Hilla the Hun, and then came Atlantis Lad. As they corner now, they've got 1000 meters top of the bend. Divine Advocate still leads. From back in second position then was the Yellow Jacket of Business Jet. Third position belongs to Double Gold. In behind that, the favorite Canadian Champion. As they corner around now, they've got 600 meters to go. Divine Advocate not letting up in front. Business Jet goes after that one on the outside. Canadian Champion is treading water down on the grandstand side. In behind that then, the Black Jacket of Double Gold. Into the final 300 meters. Divine Advocate from back in second, Business Jet on the grandstand side in the Yellow Jacket, who's full of running. Business Jet. Business Jet moves up alongside Divine Advocate. Business Jet, Canadian Champion coming up late into the final 100 meters. Business Jet still in the lead. Canadian Champion rallying back, and Canadian Champion is going to score for favorite back. His second will go to a flying up late Hilla the Hun, who denies Business Jet into third position. Then came Divine Advocate. Lots of punters with hearts in their mouths as Canadian Champion look to be trading water, but just finds an extra kick in the final 100 meters, and doesn't he win well? Canadian Champion back in second, Hilla the Hun, who fought late to beat Business Jet into third, and Divine Advocate, the long-time leader, relegated.